Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. A four-time All-American and a
Avery Arellano!
I dislocated on the inside and I tore a lot of stuff.
Had four surgeries already.
We lost our shot at winning a medal in London. That is not going to stop us from coming back and winning in Rio.
Avery, your injury in London was 3 years ago. Just tell me, what have you been doing as far as recovering?
Well, we've been training every single day. I've been doing a bunch of rehab on my shoulder, and it's really been a roller coaster ride, but I really think we can take home the gold in Rio.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose. Everybody, we rolling. Everybody, we rolling. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world.
So hard to get to this point. Avery, for you, you've spent hours and hours in rehab and working in the gym. But for both of you, what has this process kind of meant? What does it mean to you guys?
We've been working really hard, but honestly, it's all about the goal within.
And for me, it's not really about the destination. It's just about the journey getting there.
Let's go win gold, baby!
Woo! I see you in the mall.